Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see what we've got here. Turret tracking speed, that is not useful to us today, but let's see, can maybe use this one. And let's use this one. Why not? All right. So, we're kind of deep in low sec right now. It is a skilling spree day, but we've only got 4 jumps to, get back to high sec, so we're just gonna have to go and get there. So we're looking at just working on light drone operation. Haven't made a lot of money, but that's to be expected. All right, here we go. Just head up. Give us a little boost. Call it good for now. All right. So, let's get our probes out. See what we get. So, in case you're wondering what song I've got stuck in my head today, it is from a TikTok AR filter. The one with that small female creature doing the little dance that's like do 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 do. Yeah, so that's how my day's going. Not mad about it. Still makes me laugh every time, so. At least it's not Seabat. Combat in this system. And a brothel, apparently. That is sadly typical of war zones. Really anywhere near a military base, as I understand it.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I guess the upside of none of these being data or relic sites is that I get back to Isaac sooner, so we'll be able to get our skilling spree points. Always look on the bright side.
Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active.
Got to mark a spot. Well, you know what? That's fine. We'll take a risk and hope we don't die. See, that's what I'm always hoping for, that one of these will get, you know, identified to the point where I don't have to take time to scan them down. It's nice that happened for a change. I appreciate it. Weird. Okay. Since I'm not looking at it right now anyway. Is there anything in here that we haven't identified? There is not. So, on we go.
Warp drive active.
I don't think I've ever really played around with the, a hurricane. I haven't seen one of those in a long time. I flew a hurricane for a while on my original character, and it was pretty cool. Yeah, so look at that. Such a cool looking ship. Anyway, eventually I upgraded to a battleship. That's the only reason I'm not still flying it. And I think I actually sold it to buy the battleship hull, so.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Kind of spread out. Let's try 16. Thank you. Somebody's being naughty. Hope they're not looking for me. Finally.
Warp drive active.
All right, so this is decayed, which is safe according to Eve University. No one else is here, so we are looking good. Okay, wow. This is functionally impossible. Juxtaposition. So,
warp drive active.
One more system, and then we're back in ISAC.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I never really thought about how big of a system this is before.
Warp drive active.
Seems crazy to me how much, I don't know, parallax? Perspective, I guess, is in this map. To change the size of my scan. Oh. Let's identify everything here, so let's go.
Warp drive active.
Check out our clouds.
Warp drive active.
Running low on capacitor. Once I get done with these drones, I gotta get back on back on training my Magic 14.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, sides.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Looks like somebody's already been riding here.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
We might be able to take out one of these guys. I don't know if we've got the damage output for that, though. But they could drop some decent loot. Hauler usually have a decent amount of either ore or sometimes refined minerals. So when you see those guys, if you've got the ability to transport that stuff, it can be worthwhile to take them out. Presumably, of course, that's also true for the faction guys, but I don't try to mess with them. Alright, where's our anchor point? It's okay, weird. There we go. Says 8-1. Let's head. I guess that's it for 8. So I guess we go to 9.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
That's not 9, that's 13. It's been a long week.
Thank you.
Alright, come on guys, focus your fire. Oh, hopefully I can speed tank long enough. Oh, this is bad. Alright. Maybe I need to just let this one go.
Warp drive active.
I got my points. They didn't get into structure, so repair bill shouldn't be too bad. At least not compared to our hull.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thousand, that's not bad at all. And what else do we have in here? Oh yeah. Okay. We got our ISK. All right. Let's put a few things up for sale. So we got 7 open slots. So unless we have its big money.
Thank you.
Should get us some money rolling in pretty quick. Oh, I've got one more. One of these, probably. I guess it took a second to catch up. All right, well, we are well over an hour now, so we'll call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.